Your own sister?
Dear Lord, why dost thou always subject me to such ordeals? Why dost thou leave me no choice but to end the life of my beloved little sister?